You're overheating on Darth Vader's ship.
Yo.
I really don't need the spinner. We got the pre-order package. Mainly, I think, because of story. Kylo Ren gets the most part. It's gonna probably tie into The Last Jedi or a prequel to it, like Animatrix. I think this is an eclipse thing where it's kind of dark in the middle of it. And Kylo Ren's a new Darth Maul Vader part. So they got him a ship and a blade and force powers. They got some for Luke too. And Ren. And Yoda's lightsaber. But I think Ren can carry it. But the pre-order mostly did that. Yeah. Because there are like two epic cards with Wing Moon. Where's the ship? Yeah, the Kylo Ren ship. And you got those blasters.
Yeah.
I think it's a vulture. Yeah, you get the Kylo Ren one in the pre-order. I think we're good to open them now. And since we're not in here every day, spending habit really was the more the video game that we play on a bowl.
Yeah.
Star Wars, we play about 15 minutes a day, sometimes 30,
sometimes 9.
There's football. Football is far this time because we love these things. 22 games of goat challenges. 11 of them with one goat.
Yeah.
And 11. 11 with two goats. And I think that was arcade and competitive. But no one really announced that there was two goats in the other line, and it ends today or tomorrow. On December 1st, and there are 3 minute quarters of games.
That are like full of three games.
Four quarters, you can think it's like 6 minutes or 3 minutes, and it's 12, and then there's 11 of them, so it's 11 times 12 minutes. Then the same on the for the arcade and competitive. I just got that done. And that took a while, and it had to be done before December 1st, and I skipped 2 weekend league plays because I'm like, that's 50 games a week in league. I'll never make it to the GOAT or the Blitz one. Blitz challenges, and what else was going on? Harvest Thanksgiving one challenges after the meal. I think those were solo challenges, despite the online 3 versus 3 Madden tokens. and those are solo, and those also have to be done before December 1st. So I'm not sure how close everybody is to that, but that are in Russia series. That's yeah, I think that's right. Okay. So yeah, me getting, even though you can't buy stuff in Star Wars right now because of the gambling thing, or the they gotta work out the loot of the crates. Which in football they're not really doing so, but in Star Wars they're afraid that there will be more kids in it, and will not put down the urge to get more crates to get even with the system. So, I made some tough choices in football, and I was lucky to do so. But we would have been okay, I think. I guess the team's pretty brutal.
Yeah,
same. weekend leagues, it's my first year, we're up to 88 wins. I skipped most of November, only won 3 games in November. Or 8, something like that. Because I've been doing these challenges, and now we're getting closer to Sean Taylor, aren't we?